course, sometimes we do hear that she gets mistaken for a porcupine. And